For nearly a decade, we've watched the Saints as they rose from humble beginnings to becoming an unstoppable force of nature. In that time, we've seen how the Saints rose to power. We've seen how the Saints enact vengeance. We've even seen how the Saints united both humanity and Velociraptors. But for the first time ever, I share with you their most important story yet. For this, my friends, is how the Saints saved Christmas.
Or what?
Wasn't planning on it.
Come on, don't be such a Grinch.
I don't even know what that means.
What sort of childhood did you have?
I just think there's more important things to think about than some bullshit holiday.
Looks like someone never got on the nice list.
Yeah, and see, that's the thing. There is no nice list.
So Christmas, Kwanzaa, Hanukkah, Yule, Festivus? You don't care about any of it?
That's right.
You don't like the songs?
Nope.
You don't like the gift giving?
I already take whatever I want.
I said giving.
Whatever.
You don't get excited about setting up the Nightblade Nativity every year?
Oh, that's slightly intriguing, but no.
What about Santa?
Fuck Santa! What's happening? Were we hit?
No, the proximity alarm didn't go off. This is something different.
Shandi?
We don't have a lot of time. Claus is coming.
What?
Claus, a warlord from my time, your future. By the time we learned about him, it was too late. He was too powerful. The only chance we had to stop him was to send me back here to warn you.
Oh, wait. If you could go back in time, why didn't you go back even further and warn us about Zinyak? Isn't that a little more important?
You don't get it. This isn't about Earth. Come midnight, Christmas Day, Santa Claus is coming to town, and unless we stop him, he is going to put the universe on the naughty list. And trust me, you don't want to be on the naughty list.
Sorry I asked.
So Santa's evil?
No, Zinyak's had Santa trapped for decades, slowly but surely degrading his mind. If we don't free him soon, it'll be too late, and he'll never be jolly old Saint Nick again.
Guys, this is the stupidest thing I've ever heard. All right, I'll save Santa. Oh, look! Another terrible fucking sweater. Thanks, Kinsey.
In Santa's nightmare world, the holiday spirit doesn't exist. So if you want to bring it back, you wear whatever it takes. Real guns aren't allowed here, so we'll have to check the store and do a little holiday shopping. Also, be careful of your language around Santa. We're trying to stay on his nice list.
Seriously, honey?
Come on, the town department store is just ahead.
Here.
They're here for the Crimson Cowboy Carbine Action 200 Shot Range Model Air Rifle.
Crimson Cowboy!
What have you done?
It's just one naughty thing.
You have no idea what that causes. Look!
Those who are naughty look to the sky. and see your doom with the naked eye. You willfully break the world's laws. Now feel the wrath of the mighty claws.
Well, well.
Come, come as fast as you can. You can't stop me or my gingerbread men.
Evil cookies are supposed to be a threat? Whatever. Let's see this crimson cowboy do his thing.
Wait! Claws is still too strong, and you'll shoot your eye out! Is it really you?
I always warn children about the dangers of such toys.
But why do you look so thin?
The holiday spirit doesn't exist here anymore. Claws made sure of that.
So, Santa, how do we stop it?
Start by ringing the holiday bells in the town park. That should bring a little spirit back to the people.
We're here. Ring the bells and let's kill Claws.
My dear Shandi, don't let your metallic parts turn your heart cold as well. Remember the holiday spirit you felt when you were younger.
You know my name? Sam. No choice but to harden myself to fight the war. I forgot how I used to be.
Don't worry. That same girl is still inside you. In fact, I'll bet there'll be a brand new hacky sack under the tree for you this year.
You need it? Thanks, Santa.
I think I can make this back.
Bells began ringing in the cheer, but more needs to be done.
What all do I have to do now?
There was once a theater in town that played one of the great holiday classics, but the projector was stolen and frozen in a pool by Claws. Find that, and the people will remember what they loved about the holidays.
Will you feed them by playing a movie?
It is not just a movie. It is a symbol of all that is good about this time of year. Don't worry. We can get the projector. Take out the guards so they don't hurt the projector when you grab it.
Get it to the drive-in theater and turn on the magic of the season.
It's a movie, nothing more.
Oh, it's more than simply that. It creates a feeling of joy and happiness that comes with remembering the warmth this season brings to those who embrace it.
I highly doubt that.
Yes, now quit being a Grinch.
I told the other you, I don't know what that means.
The holiday spirit, it stings and burns. But that's not enough for the tide to turn.
We brought him down.
But he's not defeated yet. The electricity here just isn't enough to keep the projector working. We need more.
I noticed precisely that while viewing your progress from our ship. Meet me at the clock tower and I will increase the power. And it is a pleasure to meet you,
Santa. Santa better be here.
Up! At the top of the clock tower!
Keep Claus's minions from hurting me while I set up a conductor on this antenna.
How's that one?
A storm is brewing. Lightning is sure to strike. What a wonderful idea.
You must be joking.
Sam, do you know what happened to the North Pole?
Sadly, I do. Claus has shown me images of an attack on my workshop. My head elf, Twinkle, has even joined with him.
Twinkle? I remember him very well. He's the one who took my arm.
I'm sorry, my dear. But there is hope. The rest of the elves are being led by Tinsel against Claus's naughty forces.
And Mary?
Don't worry about Mrs. Claus, Charlie. I'm sure she can take care of herself and the North Pole until we arrive.
That's good to hear. If Claus gets his hands on the North Pole, then we're in serious trouble.
Come up here. I need your help for this to work.
I need you to put your tongue on the pole to help conduct the electricity.
The fuck you say?
Not in front of Santa.
Shonda, he wants to electrocute me.
No. Well then, I dare you.
Daring me isn't gonna change things.
But this has to be done. Fine. I double dog dare you.
Not you too. Are you both insane?
Then you leave me no choice. I triple-dog dare you.
Well now, you know what that means, don't you?
Jesus, are you all right?
Johnny, I'm not talking to you right now.
The power is restored. Good luck defeating Claus.
I can feel the people in town filling with cheer. Hurry, we must return to the drive-in.
I'm glad someone believes this is going to work.
The spirit's alive, but still I need you. Come face me now. There's punishment to give. Don't let him fool you. He's weakening.
Keep your suit on, Santa. I got this.
The holiday here you cannot save. I will not go to an early grave.
Oh, yes, you will, Claus.
Wait! What are you doing? Oh, my God!
You cannot defeat Claus by doing naughty deeds, for those are what he thrives on.
Claus is going after the North Pole, then we have to stop him.
Indeed, you are correct. We cannot leave Mary and the elves to face him alone.
Claus, elves, and the North Pole.
I finally get to see it before it's been destroyed.
And perhaps make sure it never is.
Claus has taken over Santa's workshop. He plans to deliver bombs and guns to children instead of, you know, dolls and trucks or whatever it is kids from your time like. The elves have mounted a resistance, but they will fail unless you help them. If Claus succeeds, the holidays are doomed. You must stop him.
Here we are. My workshop is just ahead. Though it's hard to say what Claus has turned it into.
How about Mrs. Claus, Santa?
Oh, I wouldn't worry. If I know my wife, I bet she's decking the halls as we speak. What is that? Is that... Dancer! Prancer! Oh, oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, sweet Cupid. Vixen! What have they done? Come here to observe, child. I'm taking the North Pole back.
Yes, Santa, you tell him.
Santa! Happy Christmas, Santa.
What's going on, Denton?
Claus has taken over the workshop. He's turned Twinkle and the boys from shipping and receiving against us.
Claus isn't going to get away with this.
Twinkle even created a fleet of evil mechanical reindeer.
So this is where the reign of mechanical animals began. Looks like the workshop is ahead.
Mary has enacted emergency shutdown.
That tinsel fella mentioned mechanical reindeer, right? Take us to the stable, Sam.
Claus killed my precious reindeer friends and made these abominations.
Claus is one twisted you-know-what.
You-know-what?
I am not going to swear in front of S-A-N-T-A.
It's okay, dearie. Naughty words aren't naughty deeds.
Thank you. time is over.
Twinkle, how could you?
Claus gave us a better deal, Plumpy. Weekends off, sick pay, and we get to make guns. Real ones.
He's on the move.
My goodness! Claus has turned Twinkle and his cohorts into giant elves!
Giant elves? Where?
Right there! Can't you see?
You mean normal-sized people?
Normal size to you, but giant for elves!
Time to take the snow rat! Yep! Are in charge now.
Twinkle, my most trusted elf. He's been with me so long, I can't believe he betrayed me.
It'll be okay, Santa, right?
Of course. Yes.
Wow, boss. Real convincing.
Get into the workshop.
Are you seriously feeling nothing here? Christmas is dying right before your eyes.
Well, you know, I'll miss the time off work.
That is so sad.
Okay, here's the packing area.
This is where the magic happens.
And where the magic will die if we don't act soon.
Don't say that, Santa. We're going to stop Claus. We're going to fix the future.
With the front closed off, the only way into the workshop is through the present sorter.
I'm way better than a gift card.
Shandi, dear, can you be a good girl and stay here? If we don't make it, you have to tell the others.
I'm not leaving your side, Santa.
I need you to do this for me, Shandi.
What? I've come too far to stop now. Do you know what I've been through? I've lost friends, compatriots. My arm!
And an eye.
Yes, and an eye! I can't just give you up, Santa.
This is about something much bigger than me, Shandi. This is about Christmas. And those other holidays, too.
Fine. I'll stay. But don't forget about me.
Thank you, dear. I won't.
I love the smell of burnt icing.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Honey, you're okay!
No time to talk, sweetie. The elves and I are kicking ass!
Like I said, she's decking the hall.
That's what I'm talking about.
Get in the North Pole!
Get back, you ingrates!
Ah, you bum!
Get away from me!
What happened?
Twinkle turned everyone against us. Me and the elf resistance have been trying to protect the pole.
Is it safe?
You know it, hun. But this fight is far from over.
Wait, the North Pole is a weapon?
The North Pole is whatever you need it to be.
But mainly, yeah. It's a weapon.
Oh, I think you'll find something special for you, too.
I will? What?
What's Christmas without some music?
Hey there, Santa. How are you? Don't you know your days are through?
Claus, you fiend!
Stay back, dear. We got this.
I'm fighting too, honey.
Your army never will give me pause, for none can stop the mighty Claus. Grab the fat man quickly, you! And grab his little helper, too!
Hey, where'd that animal claws go?
Oh, he's probably raising hell in some other simulation.
I thought taking out his reindeer would stop him.
The sleigh can take us wherever we want to go.
Shop is in shambles.
That claws is gonna pay.
Wait, what about that Shandy girl?
Oh, I'm gonna eat you alive.
Claws is holed up under a protective shield, gaining strength. At midnight, he'll be unstoppable. Unless you can bring holiday cheer back to the people before the clock strikes 12. Use Santa's sleigh to deliver presents to those on the nice list. And punish the naughty with coal. Hopefully we can kill the bastard and save your future from the hell I've lived.
I think I can fly this sleigh, but how does it spread holiday cheer?
It's really quite simple. You must deliver presents to the nice girls and boys, and send coal to those who are naughty.
Seems easy enough.
Oh, believe me, try visiting the entire world in a single evening before you say it's easy. Though, as my Junior Santa, I'm sure you'll be just fine.
He called me Junior Santa.
Careful. Claws can even turn the weather against you if you fly too high.
Get a few
kids. And don't forget coal delivery. That's very important.
Does a coal go against holiday cheer?
It reminds me that they have to be better if they want to be on the nice list. After all, nobody wants to be on the naughty.
Well, I hope I may make it on the nice list, Sam.
You've come a long way since we left. But you still need to understand the true giving spirit of the heart. You don't want them to wake up. It's important to make it over while people still sleep in their beds.
You already picked the reason. Why bother to hide it?
That's a story I'm sure you're not interested.
Please tell. Is Junior Santa
here
to know?
Well, there may have been an incident with a mother attacking me under some mistletoe. When Mary saw the lipstick on my fur collar, I told her it wasn't my fault. But ever since then, she's insisted I only deliver presents while everyone's asleep.
Next time I won't.
Holiday spirit is beginning to weaken Claus's force shield. Keep going.
If I sang it on future holidays.
Certainly, go right ahead.
weak. We should be able to destroy him now.
You have it in your heart to defeat Claws. Remember to embrace the spirit of the season.
It's almost midnight. You have to hurry.
The spirit's alive, but still I stand. Once you're dead, I'll corrupt this land.
Come on! Boss, are you all right?
Yes, I'm all right. Don't worry. We're here to give out a holiday feeding.
And what?
Bog
is still in
that shield.
The spirit is stirring, but this city leans heavy on the naughty side. Light the different symbols of the season, and maybe these people will come around. Can you not know what a Festivus pole is?
You need to perform a feat of strength!
You know my strength.
Now we all have to bitch at each other!
Come again?
It's called airing grievances.
I can't stand those diet cookies you bake me.
My turn! I'm sick and tired of how everyone takes it for granted that I'm always going to have this or find information on that or know where to go and what to do next. Ever get a bonus or some gift for doing all this for you? No.
So the spaceship we gave you doesn't count.
Oh. Yeah, I guess you did. Well, never mind then. What about you, Pierce? You always complain about something. Let's hear it.
Nah, I'm cool.
That can't be true.
Really? I got enough?
Well, it's a holiday miracle.
Bit more holiday cheer to crack that shield!
Open defaults on that.
Finish delivering the presents, of course.
That's a sleigh.
How? Well then, Saint Pinsy to the rescue.
How'd you do that, hon?
You can't stop Christmas just because of a crashed sleigh and a few broken presents. I figured since you gave me the spaceship, I might as well help keep the holidays.
You put my workshop out of business, young lady.
Santa, I'd never want to step on your toes.
Oh, he's just teasing you. It's impossible to tell the difference with him sometimes.
Use your telekinesis to pass out the presents!
Always wanted.
You think it's cheer, but you cannot see. All of these people now serve me!
Claws is converting more people! Give it up! He's getting desperate!
You can't kill my holiday!
Let some cheer to your heart!
I did it!
Silly fools, look on in wonder. Here comes Claws to tear you asunder!
And greed of those still on the naughty list. Only one thing can cure that.
Hearing and cheering.
Well, it wouldn't be a holiday without new bakeware and a flamethrower.
Bioengineered arm.
just want to be clear. You can't murder your way onto the nice list.
Santa,
you never believed in me. But despite that, you spread cheer to the people of Steelport. You saved the holiday, and for that, I thank you. But it takes more than one good deed to show a change of heart.
I know, Santa.
Listen, the night isn't over yet. Experience the joy of Christmas, not because it will keep me from becoming a god tyrant, but because it feels good to spread joy to strangers and build memories with family and friends. You do that, and I'll put you on the nice list.
Are you sure there's time?
It's Christmas. There's always time for a miracle.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air. What a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in the one horse lane. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell rock.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square.
Guys!